Former Sadr Riyasat and former Union Minister Dr. Karan Singh ji padhar rahe hain. Now, we release the movie. I'll request Major General Jamwal to kindly request Dr. Karan Singh to release the movie so that we can formally inaugurate. And we go ahead with the movie now. नरसिंह देव जी ये एक युद्धबंदी भी बनाए गए थे. He was a POW at that time and he broke away from the Pakistan shackles by breaking the window and ran away from there and came back to India.
इस स्क्रिप्ट को भी मैंने उस ढंग से जो मैं इनको बता सकता था मैंने इनको गाइड किया है and I appreciate it. It's a very good और एक अच्छा मुझे सारा वो याद आ रहा है. मैं भागा कैसे, मैं आया कैसे, वो बातें मेरी हैं जनरल ब्रिगेडियर राजेंद्र सिंह साहब की.
जी धन्यवाद. मैं आपको सलाम करता हूँ. मेजर जनरल बीएस जमवाल जी से प्रार्थना करूँगा कि वे संक्षेप में आज के इस अनुभव के बारे में हमें कुछ कहें, हमारा मार्गदर्शन करें.
भारत रत्न He is the first defender of this state, first battle of the independent India. Now what these 100 Ogras did, they combined the Saragadi and the Thermopylae, which was fought in 480 BC, 4 days, 100 people. All the four officers either killed or wounded. Not a single one escaped without wounds. 25 people, 30 died. Others were mostly wounded. Very few people came without. They went on fighting. What more? Saved Kashmir. The task was achieved.
I now request Lieutenant General B.S. Jaswal, PBSM, ABSM Bar, VSM, to kindly come on the stage.
I think this kind of sacrifice of the chief has never been seen in the annals of history. He deserved a Paramvir Chakra. Now since he has been granted a Mahavir Chakra, Bharat Ratna is the least what we can give him.
And now I request former Chief of Army Staff, General J.J. Singh, PBSM, ABSM, Uttam Yudh Seva Medal, and ABSM Bar to kindly come on the dais.
It was a rear guard action and led by the Chief of Staff, because of which we have now a role model whom we have followed, and the Indian Army is also reputed to have an army where the leaders lead from the front and are prepared to give the supreme sacrifice for the defense of the nation. And these are the role models on whose steps we are following, and we hope that we will be able to continue like this.
And now I request former Chief of Army Staff, General N.C. Vij, PVSM, Uttam Yuddha Seva Medal, and AVSM to kindly come on the dais.
And Brigadier Rajendra Singh's sacrifice is certainly a legend. He was the first man, first senior officer to lay down his life on the altar of the state.
And now I request former Chief of Army Staff, General V.N. Sharma, sir, PVSM, AVSM, to kindly come on the dais.
We require such friends. We require the people of this country to understand how the military, mostly the army, serves the nation. I must compliment Govardhan and Sumedha and her team for producing an excellent exposition of Brigadier Rajendra Singh and his bravery. Thanks to Brigadier Rajendra Singh, we got a few days for the saving of Kashmir. The bravery of soldiers, not only of the Jack Rifles and the Jack Militia and Brigadier Rajendra Singh, but many others of the Indian Army and Air Force who gave their best.
Our chief guest of today felicitates the young entrepreneurs of Dubcom Creative Private Limited, Sumedha ji and Mr. Hamir Pratap Singh, who have been instrumental in capturing the facts of this historic event in this small movie. They have gone to all those areas which are only heard of by most of us and shot there with the help of Army. आज के माननीय सभापति महोदय डॉक्टर करण सिंह जी से अनुरोध करूंगा कि वो हमें कुछ ऐसी बातें बताएं जो इस फिल्म से भी कहीं आगे हैं.
This film is an excellent attempt, I must say, and I appreciate it, to try and capture in very realistic terms and with actual footage the background of the great heroic act performed by the J&K state forces under the leadership of the chief of our army staff, Brigadier Rajendra Singh. It is very rare that the actual head of an army would himself go and fight the last battle. I mean, it is something unique, and he did it because of the great spirit of sacrifice that the Dogras have always had.
I would call Mrs. Sumedha, the director of Dubcom Creative Private Limited, for a word of thanks.
I hope that all of you have liked our humble attempt to reconstruct this page of history. Our biggest inspiration in this journey was Major General Govardhan Singh Jamwal. In the course of making this film, Major General Narula of ADGPI Army Headquarters was a very big help. We sought his guidance, and we could shoot in several places in Kashmir where otherwise shooting could not have been possible. I also expressed my gratitude to all the senior army dignitaries who agreed to be a part of this film. They gave us their valuable inputs on Operation Gulmarg and sacrifice of Brigadier Rajendra Singh. So thank you very much for agreeing to be a part of this film. I would like to thank former Union Minister Dr. Karan Singh ji. Thank you so much for coming here and gracing this occasion. Your blessings and your encouragement it means a lot to us. Thank you so much, sir. Hamara ek YouTube channel hai, Dubcom Creative. आप उसमें लॉग ऑन कर सकते हैं, ये मूवी देख सकते हैं. एंड इफ यू लाइक दिस मूवी, प्लीज लाइक, सब्सक्राइब एंड शेयर एज मच एज यू कैन.